Dementia is not one specific disease. It's a name for a group of diseases that make it hard to remember, make decisions, or control your emotions. Think of dementia as a big general category, like the word building. Just as there are many specific types of buildings, there are many specific forms of dementia. Alzheimer's disease is the most common cause of dementia, making up about 60% of all dementia cases. In general, all patients with Alzheimer's disease have dementia, but not all patients with dementia have Alzheimer's disease. Alzheimer's disease causes a gradual decline in cognitive abilities. Nearly all brain functions, including memory, movement, language, and behavior, are affected. Alzheimer's disease is characterized by two abnormal deposits in the brain, amyloid and tau. As these deposits spread throughout the brain cells start dying, and by the final stages of Alzheimer's, there is a significant loss of brain volume. Alzheimer's disease is always fatal. There are no treatments that can cure the disease, but some drugs may help ease the symptoms for a limited period of time. On average, people with Alzheimer's disease live around 10 years after diagnosis. Current research is focused on trying to determine the cause of the brain deposits and is looking for ways to prevent or reverse them before they cause permanent damage. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up.